that. Morning, guys. Back on the water. And I'm at Strawberry Island again. I'm hunting for that big bass I lost last year. I'm hunting for him. And I was here at the crack of dawn, trying to beat everybody out here. And I did it. Here, there's the sun coming up. Pretty much got all my gear set. But guess what I forgot? The one thing I needed last time I had that big one I caught that big bass. Forgot my net. So we get a big one, we're going to be more careful. We catch them again. I think I'm going to go with the spinner first. My little favorite spinner. Something big was just right behind me and splashed. I don't know what that was. But it looked pretty big. A lot of wildlife out here like usual. Herrings, seagulls. Something else right here, probably a carp. All right, big old carp. Baby seagull. They're eating on some kind of carcass. Might be a fish or something. See something over there, but I don't know what it is. Oh, I see a bunch of cormorants over here too. Or cormorants. That's not good either, because usually fish are hiding from those guys. But we're gonna see how we can do, see what we can get. Nice and quiet. I'm the first one out here. Yeah. At least there's not that, I don't see that many cormorants, or cormorants, whatever you want to call them. I only see a few hanging out over there. Goes a herring. Yep, forgot my net. Can't believe it. I was in such a hurry to get out here, you know, beat everybody out here. And forgot the net. Well, that's one battery down and no fish still. Nothing. Really shallow. Oh, something had it. Something little hit it. Something little hit it, guys. Pretty sure. Now that looked like a bass that jumped there. Really shallow over here.
Frustrating, guys.
This really blows, guys.
What do I want? Just better.
Throwing everything out, guys. I don't... Trying everything.
Our seaweed, this ain't easy.
Ain't having much luck, guys. I wonder if your mate's looking for you up in Newfane. You know what I mean, Swanee? What are you doing way up here? You gotta head north. Go up north. I think your partner's waiting for you. Still nothing, guys. Bass right there. couple of them. I see another one over there. There's some big ones hanging around over here, guys. Alright guys, where I found out where the smallies were hanging out. There's a bunch of smallies all in here. I saw them paddling up here. I don't know what they're gonna hit on, but I'm thinking of doing a jig head with a worm. I usually like that, you know.
Alright, heading back out there.
Gonna be kind of hard though in this current, but I'm gonna try.
Further.
There goes going right there. There's one. I think it is. Oh, that ain't one. Darn it. Current might be too fast for me in here. Nice to have an anchor right here, I'll tell you. Oh, nothing at Strawberry Island, guys. It got skunked. We got skunked. I saw some nice smallies, but the current was too strong. I couldn't deal with it. It wasn't working. Oh, big old dragonfly out here. Hey, buddy. But I'm still gonna try along the bank here, maybe with some worms. See if we can get something.
probably run along that wall would be nice right there.
A lot smoother crossing this time, that's for sure. I bet there's all kinds of fish along that wall. Current's flowing too good in here though. We can get a nice smallie over here. Ooh, I bet you put over there would be nice too. All that crap over there. There's a seam in here though.
Well, that's right. I forgot to tell you guys, by the park over here, they actually got some signs up about wildlife, and there's little binoculars that you can watch through over there. Gotta be a rock bass or something hiding over here, huh?
Got one. Oh, it's a little baby bass. Baby bass. What? Little tiny guy, I mean tiny. Look at that tiny little guy. Holy crap, look at this. Look at that tiny little large, I think it's a little largemouth hiding down in here. We got one, we're not skunked. We didn't get skunked, we got one, guys.
cutest little tiny bass.
Aww.
Yeah, don't have an anchor, don't have my net. Not a good day for fishing out here, I'll tell you that. Looks like, it feels like the water's starting to get cooler too. When I was in the water. I was waiting in the water in Strawberry Island a little bit. Ripping now. What's up?